Bruno. Shells to the right side of A, and it looks like Pure is going to have to back off here, but he doesn't get the chance. Zom's up high, able to take him down, and across the rope they go inside A site. BCJ trying to hold down what he can for a little bit of help.
Yeah, you see Aaron has shown up, but it's a 2v5. Make that a 1v4.
Yo, BCJ?
Not able to get the third. It looked close.
Nice.
But he wasn't able to land the shot, so Sentinels take a
BCJ,
two-round
you looking
lead.
For a team?
Just making sure.
That's the beauty of like being a good player on a team like Xset. I'm not saying like anybody's going to leave or whatever, but if you're a BCJ and you get offered, you know, 30 grand a month to play on TSM, you're going to be like, okay.
Oh, BCJ just swings and finds six.